What's good, gang? It's your boy D in the building, and today I'm gonna try and react to this shit again. I already reacted to it, but my video has been blocked. You know what I'm saying? But we react to Eminem and Snoop Dogg from the D to the LBC. You know what I'm saying? This shit was hard. You already listened to it. You know it's hard too. But word, I just really wanted to try and get this shit out there. So if it don't make it out there, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? But if you're not subbed up to the channel, go ahead, sub up. You know what I'm saying? We the most underrated reaction channel out here. You know what I'm saying? So I would love it if you show some appreciation. Well, not appreciation. I would love it if you show some love to a black brother that's trying to make it. You know what I'm saying? And my fault for the hat, yo. Like, nigga, if you don't like it, give me a fucking new camera. Thank you. But for the people out there that's, like, DMing me on Instagram, asking me, like, because for the past, like, 2 weeks, bro, I've been having people ask me, like, for advice and shit like that. If you one of them people on Instagram and I couldn't get to you, well, I'm going to just tell you right now. I'm sorry I couldn't get to you. But just do your own thing, bro. Do your own thing. I tried to copy off of people, too, and it's gotten me nowhere, bro. Well, obviously, I'm still low with the subscribers and shit. But just go your own route, bro. Be yourself. You know what I'm saying? That's how you met me from being myself. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate you for that. Word. But, yeah, man. Without further ado, go ahead and get this reaction video, man.
Check. What the
fuck? I'm trying to tell y'all, this shit hard.
Why is it so smoky in here, man? Yo, Snoop, are you blowing smoke in here?
Ain't no smoke in here.
Like, dog, look how fat this blunt is, bro.
In here, man. Yo, Snoop.
Look how fat that blunt is, dog. I don't smoke, but I know. God damn it. That's a lot. That's a lot. Motherfucking, I know motherfuckers that sell weed that don't even smoke like that. You know what I'm saying? That sell big boy weed, too.
Are you blowing smoke in here?
Ain't no smoke in here. Everything is clear in here.
Yo, I can't even breathe in here.
Just bit them legs, Slim. You tripping.
By the way, this is water mixed with blueberry creatine. Finessed it from my dad. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get... trying to get wired, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's been a minute. This probably should have happened a while ago.
Talk your shit, M.
We're here now, though. Let's go. Yeah. Man, what the fuck?
Yo. Oh, y'all heard that beat drop? My headphones wouldn't even turn all the way up. Oh, my God.
We're here now, though. Let's go. Yeah. Man, what the fuck?
Yo. Yo, Snoop.
Oh, yo, let me see. Let me see them, bro.
I can't even. See,
man, that's just the size of my hand, dog.
That's just a memory relapse.
The fuck? That's how I know that I'm in the studio with the doggy. From California, cause my homie from Long Beach.
Oh, shit, my bad. I just want to say this right quick. My fault for pausing a lot. I just want to say this right quick. Yo, Eminem, the nigga's been hard, but he just haven't been fucking wired. Just. Hold on. Damn. The nigga just haven't been fucking making music, bro, and it's pissing me off. He was my favorite artist, like, back in the day, like, when I was younger, 2014, 13, some shit like that. But this nigga hard. He the only nigga that I get an N-word pass to. The white boy I get an N-word pass to.
That's why I feel a calm breeze. Yeah. Every time my palm trees get it. Just like that blonde bleach, I went platinum, then so did my albums. Calvin's turning me into a zombie. Because these buds are like the Hulk, they're twice the size that his zombie. And that is some strong green. Gotta contact my contact lenses are foggy. I might end up in Walgreens. My arm is deep gone, I'm Phoenix with drama. Mean I will treat Paula Dean like a fucking human pinball machine. Bouncing balls off her tonsils. If y'all are seeking the smoke, I got all.
Bro, look at the visuals. They got this shit hard.
I am a walking motherfucking marijuana leaf. And I'm here to stay. My reign so definite, my longevity needs a hearing aid. Still wearing Hanes t-shirts. I'd embodied some features with legendary names. Was there when Dre turned the chronic to monetary gain. Cause dope is addictive, just like they call it marijuana. Cause like marriage, you wanna marry Jane. It's like you and Spider-Man feel the very same. My adversaries came, but these little degenerates are my lineage. When I come to pockets, weren't many, if any, as skinny as mine, bitch. I was penniless, now I'm plenty rich, and the shit don't make any sense. I was in a motherfucking pinch, like a titty twist. Now I'm sitting as pretty as each penny is, while I'm pinning this in a lab on your guinea pigs. I ain't finna fool them in effect. Give me the simian when I pull the big guns out. That trigger pull it until the motherfucking shit runs out. A bullet, somebody better call an ambulance.
Chat. Man, dude. Yo, the comeback is crazy. Yeah, he been making music on, like, movies and shit like that, like Venom and that Elvis movie. but he haven't actually made a music, like music, you know what I mean? And comeback is crazy. But these little degenerates, I'm a lineage. When it come to pockets, weren't many. If any as skinny as mine, bitch, I was penniless. Now I'm plenty rich in the shit. Yeah. Any sense, I was in a motherfucking pinch, like a titty twist. Now I got another one. Is each penny is while I'm penning this in a lab on your guinea pigs. I'm finna pull them in effect. Give me the simmy, you win up all the big guns out. That trigger, pull it until the shit runs out. A bullet, somebody better call an ambulance. You will live, it'll be miraculous. I got more hits than a contract killer. The caterpillars that don't got antennas. Other words, I don't got no goddamn fillers. Westmore, you did not plan for this. From Detroit all the way to Los Angeles. Yeah. Yeah. Chicken reside, you reside in 213. Let's see that gun raise. Whether you east side or west side of the 313, that seat in guns blaze. Like the Matrix, make more amount motivation, roll up more meditation, watching the moves you make, you might want to stick to the basics. Military mindset locked in, cocked in, make sure the mission is profitable. Ain't no mission impossible. One phone call and my monster to go. Dumb phones hop in the Mazda and go. Fuck that, y'all stay, nigga, I'm finna go. You think you slick, boy, this crib, you ain't ready to take it where I'm finna go. Mafia rules, you making a mockery, me a monopoly, speak on my flow, my nigga, I'm mobbing, slap on my flow, now niggas is copying, niggas be out, put the wall on the top. Give me a task, I conquer it, this ain't the time for pondering, you niggas is slandering. These fucking old heads is fucking, these niggas going crazy, bro. That's all I can say. These niggas haven't lost it at all, bro. Especially the nigga Eminem. Eminem is probably, he's one of the best, bro. One of the best, bro. I don't give a fuck what nobody say, bro. He's one of the best hip-hop artists that have ever walked this planet, bro. He's one of the best, bro. I ain't gonna lie. And this real shit, bro, niggas be honoring. You looking for So is Snoop too. Followers and not watching my niggas that's following. Nigga fuck them like some yelling like what my nigga young problem. East side, nigga, Eminem walk to be sub. Let y'all ride now, nigga, want it back like a Lisa. Think it's the game, you gon' see some. Ain't no peace, you'll be missing a pizza. Nigga popped off now, sheets on the mom, all mad, kids all saying. Damn my bad. Send a few coins to the corner. Please make a sweep for him, nigga. I don't hop on tracks, I leak on him in the field with the cleats on. Steve Jobs, but again, it's mine. In due time, nigga new be mine. Sure ignore, go find him the minute sign. If you looking for the facts, I'm a nigga to find. Young nigga so crack in the middle of fine. In the face of this crimping. Long Beach DC is different. Phone man with the put on, still getting bread with the niggas I put on. Yeah, yeah, I put my hood on. Shit got cold, I put my hood on. Yeah, yeah. Marshall and Calvin, both from the gutters like public housing. Now we're performing for hundreds of thousands. Wearing no makeup, but we still be clowning, motherfuckers. You can decide if you reside in 213 to see the guns blaze. Whether you reside or west side of the 313, let's see the guns blaze. My Detroit niggas first, everybody. My Long Beach niggas first, everybody. My Detroit niggas lead with a body. My Long Beach niggas shoot up the party.
This is not that stunt weed they give you on a movie set. This is that, that thing that killed John Wayne.
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo. Whoever made the visuals for this, bro, they deserve a big check. Like, look at Snoop, bro.
Yo, what the fuck?
This shit is hard. It matches too? Bro. And then the beat is just, whoever produced it, you know what I'm saying? They deserve some bread too. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, obviously, two main stars, they deserve a big fat check. And obviously, you get this many views on YouTube. If you getting this many views on YouTube, oh yeah, oh yeah. Imagine what SoundCloud, Spotify, Apple Music, imagine what they look like. Yeah, they going crazy, bro. Big respects to them. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully this video get uploaded. And if y'all still watching the video, because this is a decently long video. So if y'all watching the video, just sub up, bro. Sub up, obviously, if you fucking with me. If you're not going to continue watching me, don't sub up. But I appreciate you for at least viewing the video. You know what I'm saying? Big respects to you. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, that'll be all for this video. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. And yeah, road to 10K, man. Peace out.